Lance, how's it going? This is Dark Rooster back with another one just for you guys. And we are still going for this boss hunt. I got a lot of free buffs just to start this one out, so I'm way ahead. Gerard the Ancient. Let's see where I sit on the leaderboard. I'm sixth. On the server, need about 12,000 for the legendary keys. So let's just do that. Let's get those legendary keys, guys. So here we go. Oh no, I pushed hit a video, watch a video. Damn. Sorry, world. I tell you, that video, it seemed like a lot longer than 30 seconds, didn't it? Sorry about that, worlds. So let's just jump right into this one. I got a new sword too. It's I got it on the last boss hunt. I got this out of the loot chest, I think. This sword right here. There's a perfect block. I need to do a couple executions too, man. Down! Man, I got him on that one good. I meant to buy energy is what I meant to do, you know? So here we go. It's this sword right here. And this is, it's only on level 4. Or tier 4, whatever you want to call it. Here we go. And away we go! One more execute. Hopefully I can get that here. You know, I haven't figured out how to actually make it execute. It just happens. I'll tell you the truth, it's just all luck. Look at this. I got that purple gear, that chest piece. It's at level 80. Going for tier 6. It's my only thing I've ascended since the update. Can you imagine when I get a sword up there? Oh my god. Then I guess I will be able to get pretty much more. These challenges, you know, these bosses and stuff. He's down! The boots have been put. And there you have it, worlds. Okay. I'm almost there, guys.